inside. Hopefully he can get that 12 machine repaired in time for the 25-lap late model feature coming up later tonight. Brandon Boucher, leader in the 81 car. Eddie Carrier Jr. rides in second. Bring it out. Carrier's going to try it upstairs. Brandon Boucher will hold the rear on.